Hello. Welcome back to Ghana Fan Tube. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing amazing. So this video is just about a hotel I discovered on my way to Bath. So this Bath hotel, this amazing and gorgeous hotel, is located in a town called Freshford. Freshford is a town on the edge of Bath. It's just 15 minutes away from Bath. So this hotel is a secluded, you know, countryside house, and surrounded by beautiful garden walls, you know. So it's amazing. I've managed to get you guys some amazing content, and you know what, something I want to tell you, the service at this hotel is pretty amazing. You know, they have amazing food, they have amazing drink, they have champagne, they have igloos, anything you could think of. You know, they have internal pool, they have outdoor pool, which is I believe restricted to only guests. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this amazing vlog, and if you do enjoy this vlog, please do give me the thumb up. It's very, very important to help us grow as a channel. And also, after you finish the video, please do subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and also do comment what you like about this video, what you like to see us do again. If you like more content, like more hotel content, please do let us know in the comment section. So I just want to tell you guys, you know, I love you guys. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch my videos. You know, that's it guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. You know, I don't want to talk when I'm doing content like this. I don't want to talk too much. So I hope you relax, grab a nice coffee, and enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe though. House and a spa, so let's go explore it. Thank you.
place is out of the world. It's just so beautiful. Yeah, it's amazing. This place is amazing. It's located somewhere in the Bath. I'll put the address in the description below.
Beautiful place. Hiya. Beautiful place.
It is.
Yeah, we're driving through there. We just saw it.
Oh, yeah.
Like we're planning to come here.
Just passing by.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you were.